Area of sector and segment, question 4. In the diagram below, AOB is a sector of a circle, and with radius 4 meters, the chord AB is 5 meters long. Find the area of the shaded segment. As you know, this is minor segment. And this will be the major segment. And the sector is basically the red part here. So that's the sector. So the red part here is the sector. And the green part here is the segment. To find the area of this shaded segment, we say that area of the segment equals a half r squared theta minus sine theta. Here, theta is in radians. So the angle theta is this one. I can find the angle theta using cosine rule for that triangle. So to find theta, cos of the angle theta will be equal to 4 squared plus 4 squared minus 5 squared over 2 times 4 times 4. So this is using cosine rule. And when I use my calculator to work it out, that should give 7 over 32. How do you do that? So that's a calculator there. Turn it on. Fraction key, 4 squared plus 4 squared minus 5 squared. Arrow key down, divided by 2 times 4 times 4. 4 times 4 is, well, you could do 2 times 4 times 4. And that's 7 over 32. Now, 7 over 32 is the cos of this angle. So cos theta is 7 over 32. If I divide both sides by cos, and I divide that by cos, then I will get, because cos will cancel cos, then I'm left with theta equals to 1 over cos into bracket 7 over 32, which is equal to cos to power minus 1 in indices into bracket 7 over 32. Right, so at this point in time, I can find that by again bringing in the calculator. So this is the answer. So if I do shift cos, that will give me the 1 over cos answer, close bracket. Therefore, I'm getting this in radians because this is set to radians. So this is 1.35 radians in 3 significant figures. Theta equals 1.3502, and it goes on as the angle theta. That's 5 significant figures. Now that I know the angle theta, I can then use that to find the area of the segment. So now to find the area of the segment, which is that one, area of segment equal to r squared theta minus sine of theta divided by 2. That's what that is, same thing. So that would be equal to, r is 4, so that'd be 4 squared into bracket 1.35 2 minus sine 1 point. So if I move this here slowly, 1.3502 close bracket, divide all by 2, and that would equal, so we'll bring the calculator back. I've already got the answer to be that, so I'm going to do the fraction key, 4 squared, open bracket, answer, minus sine answer, close bracket, because the answer is still 1.35, another close bracket, arrow key down, divided by 2, I get 2.995, so that would be 2.995. And to write that in three significant figures, that would become 3.00 meters squared. That's to three significant figures. And that's the area of this shaded segment. Area of the shaded segment.